Elizabeth's making some fig preserve. Now, what you put in your fig preserve? Sugar? Just sugar and a bowl of water? Is that it?
Yeah. That needs to stay boiled, because it's got to stay boiled all the time. Keep the juice hot so you can make the pan seal. Put the figs in first. Then put the juice last, because that's it good. Seal.
Don't that look good?
Yep, they are good. If you like figs.
And then you put your juice in the jar, right?
Yeah, it goes last. Wait, and let it still boil. It's got to be hot to seal your can.
And look at all them figs there. More water in it.
You have to add a little bit more sugar in it to get
more. How much sugar you put in it?
I just pour it in there and just enough to sweeten it and taste of it. See how sweet you want it. This cook for a while.
So all you gotta do is boil it and put sugar in and put it in jars. That's pretty good.